So I'm lying in bed watching Facebook for hours as soon as I wake up, and I watch this creep catcher video, okay? And this dude tracks this other dude down who wants to screw little girls, okay? And then at the end of the video, he just humiliates them real bad on social media. What the hell, man? I think they should do something way worse, okay? I think they should take that dude and they should make him go on a date with a 14-year-old girl, okay? It'll be excruciating, okay? He'll have to pretend to love Chipotle, and he'll pretend not to know that they have a carbon-neutral footprint and they use the freshest ingredients possible, okay? He will be so interested in Justin and Tina's midweek breakup, and he will wonder himself if they're getting back together. Is love really a thing? Because Jason's parents just got divorced and nobody really knows anymore, okay? He'll be so interested. Then at the end of the day, he's gonna take that girl home, he's gonna walk her home, he's gonna not hold her hand, but he's gonna say he had a very lovely time, and just like every other date, he will never phone her back, okay? But this time, it's not because he didn't give it up. It's because he knows if he phones her back, there's gonna be like 10 biker dudes ready to turn him into human pate, okay? That's what he'll have to go through, not this stupid humiliation, okay? Because these guys, okay, seriously, creeps out there, you are so dumb, okay? This guy got caught in a chat room, okay? First of all, teenagers have not been in chat room for like 20 years, okay? They just don't do it. What are you on, ICQ, trying to hook up still? An idiot! You're so dumb! Have you seen teenagers these days? Have you seen the Parkland High School shooting survivors? Teenagers these days are smart as fuck, and they don't take nothing from nobody, okay? And you're trying to outwit teenagers, okay? You have three people you have to outwit if you want to screw a 14-year-old girl, okay? First, you have to outwit a 14-year-old girl. That's impossible, okay? Second, you have to outwit the police. They got crazy gadgets and guns and shit, okay? And then third of all, you have to outwit a guy who literally spends all of his free time on the internet pretending to be a 14-year-old girl, okay? Think of the level of crazy that is, and then think he's the least of your worries, okay, bro? So creeps, seriously, stop doing this shit. You're so dumb!